Do not put that on.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to another video. Today, what are you doing? We have got a special guest on the chat today. Special guest, introduce yourself. This is my mom. She's very shy.
Don't put that on.
What are you doing? She can't date me seriously. This is gonna be fun. Hey everyone! And welcome back to another YouTube video. Today I have got a special guest on my channel. This is my beautiful mother, and we're going to be training glutes today. Let's go. Is that right?
Bit chewy.
Right. My turn. This just feels too big.
I know. That's disgusting.
How can you just have that? Did that go all lumpy down your throat?
No, it's not bad.
So I didn't really realise how loud it would be in the gym. So as I was watching this video back, you can't hear a word I'm saying. But basically, all I'm saying is to keep your back straight throughout your hip thrust, you have to contract your lats by keeping your arms straight on the bar. This will just keep it straight so that you don't cause any bend or any injury as you're doing the lift.
gym session is done and feeling pidgey. How about you?
Woo! So, did you enjoy that session?
Yes, I did.
Yes?
Yeah.
Good. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed meeting my lovely, beautiful mother. And let me know if you want her back on the channel, because she needs to come out of her shell a bit. She's a bit nervous, but we'll make sure she does. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and make sure you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss another one.